The polarization of light is the physical phenomenon behind polarized sunglasses and most 3D movie systems. MIT researchers have shown that by exploiting the polarization of light, they can increase the resolution of conventional 3D imaging devices as much as 1,000 times. The technique could lead to high-quality 3D cameras built into cell phones, and perhaps to the ability to snap a photo of an object and then use a 3D printer to produce a replica. Further out, the work could also help the development of driverless cars. The researchers call this new system as polarized 3D. The researchers' experimental setup consisted of a Microsoft Kinect, which gauges depth using reflection time, with an ordinary polarizing photographic lens placed in front of its camera. In each experiment, the researchers took three photos of an object, rotating the polarizing filter each time, and their algorithms compared the light intensities of the resulting images. On its own, at a distance of several meters, the Kinect can resolve physical features as small as centimeter or so across. But with the addition of the polarization information, the researchers' system could resolve features in the range of hundreds of micrometers or 1,000th the size. For comparison, the researchers also imaged several of their test objects with a high-precision laser scanner, which requires that the object be inserted into the scanner bed. Polarized 3D still offered the higher resolution. A mechanically rotated polarization filter would probably be impractical in a cell phone camera, but grids of tiny polarization filters that can overlay individual pixels in a light sensor are commercially available. Capturing 3 pixels worth of light for each image pixel would reduce a cell phone camera's resolution, but no more than the color filters that existing cameras already use.